All right. Now, I don't fancy myself a good wood turner, but I do like watching videos of people turning projects on YouTube, so I thought I'd put one on my channel. This is a piece of box elder burl that I got a couple years ago off a tree. Small piece. I'm gonna try to make like a papori. I don't know, that smelly stuff that your wife puts in the living room. So this would be an opening. This will sit over the opening. We'll see how it turns out. And the papori or whatever that stuff is goes in inside. So let's go. Let's see if we can do it. Let's see. I don't usually like using a sledgehammer for that. I think it flattens this out, but it's what I have handy right now. Use my half inch bowl gouge to rough turn it to shape. Once it does that, all right, should be done. Thank you. chamber. Alright, we're not perfectly round, we got a flat spot here. So let's get it all the way around. Good. Other than quite a bit of tear out right there. Might fix that. In a bit. True up the face. Okay. this little thing, there's an outer diameter obviously, and there's some little nubs here that sit inside. And I'm still a little too small on the inside diameter. That's a little too tight. There we go. There's the two openings. I'm gonna have to hollow that out, but I'd like to shape the outside now before we hollow it out. So how do we shape it? I don't know. I kind of like the top to kind of slide down a little bit, and then this to bevel back. See how it goes. Bad, maybe a little more curve. Nice. A little bit of terra right there. Okay.
That ain't too bad, I think.
Alright, so for this, I think that this lip needs to be the widest point of the bowl. It needs to start coming in from there. I hate it when I do that. Didn't think it hurt anything. Getting there. Got a bark inclusion there. That's pretty close. Need to ferret just a little bit better. It's starting to shape pretty good. See if we can't remove some of that tear out. Tear out, but sandpaper will fix that. Okay. Now we gotta haul it out. And This is really the second thing I think I've ever hauled. I mean, I've made bowls, but I've never gone that direction the second time. So might be a funny video. Okay. That's probably far enough.